Hi, in this tutorial today, we would like to see how to measure the ambient temperature using Raspberry Pi Pico and groove temperature sensor using Arduino IDE. For this tutorial, you will need a Raspberry Pi Pico, a groove temperature sensor and a groove 4-digit display. The connection between the components are as shown. Once the hardware is ready, now we can start to code. For this code, you will need to download two libraries. Once the code are ready, now we can download the code to the Pi Pico. That's all for today. Please like, share and subscribe. Till we meet in our next video. Thank you and bye-bye.